people tend to realize at moments like this is that they wasted a lot of time when life was normal. Their attention was bound up in petty concerns year after year. And this is a paradox, of course, because we all know this epiphany is coming. we manage to never really connect with the present moment and find fulfillment there because we are continually hoping to become happy in the future. And the future never arrives. We're always solving a problem. And it's possible to simply drop your problem, if only for a moment, and enjoy whatever is true of your life in the present. What we truly have is this moment. It is always now.